Lorin Dean Andersen. Born June the 3rd, 1932, in Blue Creek, Utah.
I turned on the evening news.
Well, we had to make our own fun, all us kids, which was pretty good. But, I kind of tried to do things Leon did. Mine didn't work out too good.
All I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss.
And Leon, he'd get me to do these things. And one time he says he swallowed this bean, got it back up, and somehow he hid it in his mouth and got it out. So I was going to do it, and I done it and swallowed a poison bean. And I remember my mother making something to make me throw up, and I threw up.
Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when you...
You know, I don't know a lot other than one was my girlfriend and the other... Well, they're both kind of friends, but...
What was something that made you the happiest?
Oh, maybe... I don't really... I should have told you this, Lorin. But how me and Connie got together. Me and Max Hepler was friends in high school. Went around together a lot. And then when I could get the car about any time I wanted it, and he couldn't get the car from his folks. When we go up to see his girlfriend, which was Connie, I would haul him up there, and then I was there with him all the time. I come in from out the farm one night, or one weekend, and I was downtown riding around, and Connie come with some of her friends, and I got talking to them, and that's it. She says, what are you gonna do? I said, oh, I think I'll go to the picture show. She says, well, if you'll come up and after church is out, I'll go with you. Oh, I thought, okay. Was we alone?
We was alone.
We was alone at the picture show.
You are the joy of my life. Thank you.
What is your favorite quality about Grandpa?
You know, he's kind and he's patient. In fact, I always thought that I picked one that was as close to my dad as I could. Mother always said he was the most patient man she ever seen.
Things that don't matter way too much. I let the way back winds and my old friends scatter like they were dust. I get to chasing that rainbow particle riding through the pouring rain with nothing to show for it, standing there soaking wet, looking up, shaking my fist as the thunder rolls. Now and then on nights like this, I catch a thunderbolt. I wanna live a life like a dollar in the clock on the wall. Don't only shine a light like mama's front porch when I'm lost and lonely. Stop forgiving and start forgetting. Be somebody that's worth remembering. Live a life so when I die, there's standing room only, standing room. Take my grudges and my old regrets and let them go. I want to learn how to say a lot more yes and a lot less no. Girl, I want to dance and shout and love out loud and come alive. Don't want to be the guy too cool to laugh and too scared to cry. I want to live a life like a dollar in the clock on the wall. Shine a light like mama's front porch when I'm lost and lonely. Stop forgiving and start forgetting. Be somebody that's worth remembering.
I got associated and they knew I liked horses and all this. And that's when I joined the posse.
Stop judging my life by my possessions. Start thinking about how many headlights will be in my procession. I wanna live a life like a dollar in the clock on the wall. Don't own me. Shine a light like mama's front porch when I'm lost.
Well, he was a good cook. And he always cooked breakfast, and I missed that. And if there was a dish in the sink, he had to wash it, but I missed that because he's got so he can't stand that long.
You stood on that bank when I got baptized. Gave me a 30-30 when I turned 9. At 16 you caught me drinking out in the barn. I could hear you cheering when we won state, and you held my hand at Grandma's grave. And I'll always be thankful you never sold the farm. Grandpa, you stood so tall, chewed that red man wore overalls. You were the same man on Sunday morning as Saturday night. 5'6" to the top of your hat, but when you talked about the war, thought you were Superman. American born, simple man with a southern drawl. You walk the walk, you talk the talk, Grandpa. You still swear Roosevelt was the best, that a homegrown tomato tastes better than the rest. And 50 years goes too fast with a woman you love. Well, this life I've chose is getting busy now, but I know where to go when I need to slow down. And when I walk up on your front porch, it's just like I'm still young. Grandpa, you stood so tall, chewed that red man wore overalls. You were the same man on Sunday morning as Saturday night. 5'6" to the top of your hat, but when you talked about the war, thought you were Superman. American born, simple man with a southern drawl. You walk the walk, you talk the talk, Grandpa. Yeah, American born, a dirt road man with that slow southern drawl. I keep walking the walk and talking the talk, Grandpa.
Line between right and wrong
these girls you love never gave back diamond rings. I wish every porch had a swing. Wish kids still learn to say sir and ma'am, how to shake a hand. I wish every state had a Birmingham. I wish everybody knew all the words to mama tried. I wish Monday mornings felt just like Friday nights. And I wish even cars had truck beds, and every road was named Copperhead, and coolers never run out of cold Bud Light. And I wish high school home teams never lost, and back road drinking kids never got caught. And I wish the price of gas was low and cotton was high. I wish honky tonks didn't have no closing time. And I wish grandpas never died. I wish Sundays on the creek bank would never end. Wish I could learn to drive again. Wish the first time 17 she was my everything. Kiss in a Chevrolet could happen every day. I wish everybody overseas was gonna make it home. I wish country music still got played on country radio. And I wish even cars had truck beds, and every road was named Copperhead, and coolers never run out.
What is two? Take away two. What is it equal?
I didn't hear that.
What is two minus two? What is it equal?
Two minus two? Zero.
Good. Good.
I wish grandpa's never died. Never died. And I wish good dogs never got playing old. I wish farms never got sold. And I wish even cars had truck beds, and every road was named Copperhead, and coolers never run out of cold Bud Light. I wish high school home teams never lost, and back road drinking kids never got caught. And I wish the price of gas was low and cotton was high. I get where I'm going, on the far side of the sky. The first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane, where I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. I'm gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. and I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. So much pain and so much darkness in this world we stumble through. All these questions I can't answer, and so much work to do. But when I get where I'm going, and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace. Yeah, when I get where I'm going.
Oh, when I get where I'm going. I know some Japanese.
Okay, what's some Japanese you know?
I've never been there.
Oh, I thought you said you knew some stuff in Japanese.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't either.
Okay.
I don't know anything in Japanese.
Oh, okay.
I know some people in Japanese.
The way he talked, find my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rear view mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far away. I'd hug all three of those girls we lost from the class of 99, and I'd find my bird dog Bo and take him hunting one more time.
Why did the farmer win an award?
I don't know that one either.
He was outstanding in the field.
You better tell that one to Mike. Yeah, that's a knee slapper. You're right.
I pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rear view mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far away. I knew the stakes were high.